Chapter 8, Lost Future in Hand. I need to get some. Who should I call? Kokoro.
Ah, perfect timing! I wanted to ask you, Rei, did you dream about some huge gears?
You saw them too? They're probably the cogs of renewal.
I thought so. I haven't confirmed with Sen yet, but this is probably no coincidence. It may not be a dream. We probably caught a glimpse of it when we returned to the real world from Purgatory. Which means the end is near.
We are in the deepest part now.
I wonder what lurks at the bottom of Purgatory. Even I have no idea. I know you're worried about Mirai and all, but you should be prepared.
I know. A mistake here would mean we can't save Mirai.
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried that everything would change you back into self-loathing, Rei.
Please don't mention that.
Anyway, I'll see you in Purgatory as usual.
Okay. I wanted to thank you. When Parmenides ambushed me, you saved me. Thank you. Actually, not only that time. I've always been saved by your strength, Sen. By your unwavering strong heart. Sen, please lend me your strength for a little bit longer. And I know I'm always a burden. I don't know when this will be, but eventually, I want to pay you back. I must sound unconvincing. Sorry for not gathering my thoughts before calling. I'll see you in Purgatory.
Rei! Rei, 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 Rei! Yahoo!
Where does all your energy come from?
I forgot! Maybe it's over there!
No, 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 you'll never change.
No, you didn't like my joke! You don't like me!
That's not it. Where we're going, it's probably the most dangerous place in Purgatory. No one wants to talk about it, but I'm sure we're all scared and nervous. But if Nanana is the usual Nanana, we can be our usual selves too. So Nanana, just keep being you.
Okie dokie! Nanana has always been and always will be Nanana! So Rei, Kokoro, and Sen can all count on me!
Good. I'm counting on you.
Leave it to Nanana! I'll wait for you all in Purgatory!
I added a new ordeal. Next is the final layer of Purgatory. Make sure you are prepared for it.
Whatever the ordeal! This is the last.
Rei! Kokoro! Sen! I was waiting for you! Huh? Where's Sen?
Looks like she's not here yet. It's rare for Sen to be late.
Maybe she's not coming.
If she doesn't, I wouldn't blame her. But I don't think Sen would abandon us.
Yeah, Sen is gonna come, so let's just wait a bit. We shouldn't be separated.
Good point. We need all four of us. This place ain't dark or creepy, but it's still the scariest spot yet.
You're right. It's no fun at all.
I don't know how far we need to go, but it's supposed to lead to the Cogs of Renewal, huh? Ray, what about Mirai's soul?
I feel her presence.
So she's okay for now. Anamnesis is probably behind us, and up ahead are the gears. Sen isn't here yet, but we may need to make a decision without her.
Ray?
I never dreamt we would see you here when we first engraved the crest upon you.
Ray was so close to getting her soul crushed.
The idea hidden within your shell is far brighter than we initially thought.
Shiny idea. The treasure which the Creator hid in all souls.
We, the managers of Purgatory, gather and return, Idia.
If we don't, Alcia will be born.
You all are doing a superb job as executors.
Eve stayed in Purgatory for a long time, and even befriended a revenant.
Truly.
There is nothing more pleasant than a surprise.
Are you two complimenting us, or just talking to yourselves?
In truth, we are mere guides. We find our pleasure in performing the scenes which Felice and I imagine together.
We practice this a lot.
Are demons just bored all the time?
Indeed. Thanks to your hard work, executors.
Sorry for the delay. Sen! Sen! We were waiting for ya!
Oh. Here you are.
Have you made your decision? What did you pick?
I do not want to speak with you right now.
What decision?
Doesn't concern you, Ray. Sorry for how this comes off. It's my business.
Okay. I trust you, Sen. If it becomes too much for you, please rely on us. I want to help in any way I can.
Yeah.
Now, since everyone has arrived, let us begin.
This is the deepest part of Purgatory.
The end of Purgatory.
Where all the souls of the dead end up.
'Tis where the Cogs of Renewal reside.
They clean away the memory and the self-consciousness from a soul, making it a new soul through a process called purification.
You have not much time remaining if you wish Mirai to obtain revival.
Who will be faster? You guys, or Anamnesis?
Now, please continue to entertain us.
Until our time comes to an end.
Let's go.
I don't know what happened, but we should wait until Sen opens up on her own.
Let's go. We need to concentrate. I don't think the bottom of Purgatory will be easy going.
Yes.
I ponder what shall happen now that we have told Sen the truth.
And what will Nanana do? She seems calm so far.
There were some signs, though. Above all else, truth can be a powerful catalyst. It may root deeply within a soul. Let us see if it proves to be a poison or a remedy in the end.
I can't wait!
However, do not you think mentioning Alcia was a bit much?
I got overly excited. What about you, Mephis?
Tis the same with me. Perchance I was being immature.
Here I go!
Here is your sentence, judgment!
But
Show my justice!
Feathers pierce! This is too much! Fly away!
Like it goes at least as far as we can see. How big is this place anyway?
It's not all bad news. This means there's more time until the Cogs of Renewal.
That's right! It says Thy person says...
Thy who? Oh, that's your name for Sen.
Mirai's soul still exists.
But if the gears begin the purification process, she'll lose all her memory and self-consciousness. As long as I can feel Mirai's soul, she's still fine.
Right. I wonder what happens if it perishes.
She'll wait to reincarnate as a completely different person.
Forgetting everything you care about must be terrible.
Before I met Sen and Nanana, I had forgotten a painful memory. It was a memory I didn't even want to remember. It would have been easier to just forget it. But now, I don't want to forget any of it, even if it's painful. If I feel this way for painful memories, I'm sure the sentiment is stronger for fond ones.
Losing memories means losing a part of your soul. The shape gets deformed and the soul must slowly disappear from existence.
So, Anamnesis is trying to complete her soul, too. That's what Anamnesis said before. She wants to return to her important person. There's someone Anamnesis wants to see by obtaining revival. That's no excuse to cause pain for other people. There's only one reason why I keep moving forward. Anamnesis awaits ahead. My only goal left is to defeat Anamnesis with my own hands. I won't let anyone take that from me.
Let's go. I need to see Anamnesis too.
Gonna do her best. You're in the way!
Are you prepared?
There's something there. These guys, they're the ones worshiping Anamnesis. Something's wrong.
Watch out! They're coming!
Perfect. I'll make him tell us where Anamnesis is hiding. Let's go, Nanana!
Huh?
Nanana, I know they're creepy, but keep it together!
Yeah. Got it!
So...
You pushed yourself!
Dedication.
Pray.
Are here. Anamnesis is nearby, right? Don't try to play stupid! Fine. What's up with these guys? I don't blame Nanana for being creeped out.
They don't seem able to communicate.
Maybe that's how much their souls have fallen apart.
Anyway, let's keep going.
Yeah, we're definitely close.
So, as a fellow Ray lover, let me tell you something cool, Nanana.
Something cool?
This is just advice. I'll let you decide what to do after you hear what I say. Got it? So, soon you will lose everything in your soul.
Huh?
You're all now headed toward the Cogs of Renewal. Just by getting closer, you'll be affected by purification.
Will Nanana disappear?
You sad? Are you sad? Well, that's too bad. There's nothing you can do about it.
What about Ray? And the others?
Executors aren't dead. And since her soul is almost fixed, Anamnesis is fine too. The only ones affected are the revenants with broken souls. Like you, Nanana.
What will happen to Nanana? Would I be able to keep helping Ray?
You're still going on after hearing this? I'm not one to talk, but are you sane? Or are you too crazy to get it?
Nanana promised to be useful to Ray and the others!
Such determination! Good luck maintaining your self-consciousness, or else... You'll forget everything. And your dear Ray might start to look like food.
Nanana will... Until the end. No matter what. I will have fun being Nanana.
Hmm.
always handle this. Leave it to me. Cogs of renewal. We finally made it this far.
Is there someone in front of the gears?
Mirai? She's not in the gears yet. We still have time.
Just a little more. We need to hurry.
I'm glad.
My master, I sense the strong presence of anamnesis ahead.
I'm ready. I know what I'm getting myself into.
I don't know if this is something I should tell you.
Heraclitus? What is it?
It's regarding your revenant ally.
You mean Nanana?
We need to hurry! That's what he's trying to say. Isn't that right?
Yes, that's right. There is no time. Revenant friend, good luck.
Heraclitus wished you luck.
I'm so happy! Tell him I said thank you.
Yeah. Let's go. Here I go. This is the end. Good luck. What do you need? See you again soon! I'll save you!
Oh, took you longer than I expected.
Anamnesis!
Give her back!
I was so bored, I thought about just killing her already.
I won't let you do that!
Kidding. I wouldn't kill Mirai Hatada before I killed you, Rei. I need to kill you while your sister is watching. And in the most cruel way possible.
Why do you keep attacking us? What did we do to you?
Reihatada, no, you didn't do anything. However, I need you in order to punish a criminal. And having her hear your torments will be the greatest punishment.
Big... sis... I knew you'd come.
Mirai! Stop! Please, stop already! Please, let's end this!
This can't just end. We can't pretend the tragedy didn't happen.
What do you mean, tragedy? You're the one causing tragedy, Revenant Princess, aren't ya? From the way you talk, it's almost as if...
Big sis, be careful! Anamnesis!
What?
Now, Reihatada! I'm going to kill you in the most cruel way possible. I will squeeze out all the screams from your body and soul! I'll make Reihatada endure the ultimate sorrow and, with her soul, I will achieve revival!
Uno! It's...
You gotta be kidding! An aberrant transformation?
Sever the contorted fate! Plato! Let my revenge begin!
I don't know what you went through, but you don't deserve to talk about revenge! It was without a doubt you who took my family away from me!
I can't forgive anyone who makes Rei sad! Because that's... why Nanana is here!
Right now, I will only focus on justice. That's all there is to it.
Anamnesis. Once this is over, tell me everything. But until then, I can't hesitate. Not until I can hold Mirai's hand again.
Big sis!
Heraclitus!
My master, give me your order.
I will pursue what I believe in.
Now despair.
I respond to the light of your sword.
Take this! Finale! Tragic end! Here I go!
This is it. Please, please release Mirai.
I see. So this is how things end for me. Fine. Rei Hatata, I don't have enough strength left to kill you. I will give up on punishing Mirai Hatata.
And just focus on getting revenge instead.
No!
Not the way I was hoping, but my revenge is complete.
It ain't over yet. This ends right now. Diogenes!
Do as you please.
Socrates! Why? Please, stop! Why are you defending her? You do know what she did to me, right? What are you doing? This ain't your justice! Why are you doing this? Answer me, Sen!
She's... my mother.
What did you say?
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Be not so tense. I believe you are misunderstanding something, and it has been bothering me. I thought 'twould be the polite thing to come and tell you about it.
What misunderstanding? Why am I here alone?
Well, I felt I ought not mention it around Kokoro, given her obsession with slaying Anamnesis.
Is it regarding Anamnesis? Tell me what you're talking about!
You all believe the Revenant Princess who caused the accident is Anamnesis, yes? The Revenant Princess was a powerful Revenant, who once reigned over Purgatory. However, the Revenant Princess and Anamnesis are not the same entity. Truly, they are completely different.
Different?
The perpetrator and the victim. At least, 'tis one way to phrase it. Indeed, she is the same as you, Sen. Anamnesis is one of those from the bus slain by the Revenant Princess. So Anamnesis deeply resents the Revenant Princess. After hearing this, You ought to have a good idea who Anamnesis is, yes?
Why did you tell me this?
We demons aren't cruel monsters. We cannot stand idle whilst a mother and daughter kill each other.
Mother? Is it true that Anamnesis is your mother? So you want me to give up on my revenge? Do you think I can just accept that? No, I do not. Which is why... Socrates! I see. Fine. Diogenes! I still love you, Sen. Winner gets their way. No hard feelings. Thank you. Mirai, reach your hand out to me!
I knew it. I knew you would come to get me no matter what.
Mirai, reach your hand out! Please!
Terrible cook, lousy talker, clumsy, lazy. You're no good without me.
Don't give up! You're so much stronger than I am!
But you know what? I love my no-good big sis more than anyone else in the world.
Mirai! Your hand!
I wish I could have hugged you more, Alexis.
Mirai!
Before I go...
Huh?
Can you say my name one more time? Again. Okay?
Nonna! What are you doing?
My name is... Nonna. Huh? Nonna. Nonna. I like that name. I'll try not to forget it.
What are you saying?
She has lost most of her soul. It is due to the cogs of renewal.
Did you know about this? You knew, and still...
Hey! Please, tell me your name.
Ray. My name is Ray.
Ray!
I couldn't do anything for you.
just relied on you and used you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. No.
And so she fulfilled her wish. She gave all the tears, the Idia, as payment.
Mariah? What's wrong, big sis? You want breakfast? Too bad. It's already lunchtime.
Huh? Already? What are you staring at?
I'm just so happy. I can finally have you all to myself. We always spent time together in elementary school. But then you made a friend in middle school. I was so sad.
Friend?
No, don't worry about it. More importantly, let me thank you. It's snack time soon, so I'll make anything you want.
Thank me?
I'm here because you saved me, big sis.
That's... Mariah, I didn't save you by myself. By... myself.
Are you still groggy? You were alone when you came to save me.
Really? I feel like I'm forgetting something important.
It's probably because of that one thing. What was it? The Idia? Maybe it's because you paid with those.
I see. I guess I can't remember. I thought it was something I absolutely couldn't forget.
It's okay, big sis. I don't know what you're talking about, but... You don't need to remember. Because... From now on, I'll be right by your side. Who else besides me can keep up with all your selfish demands?
Mariah, thank you.
So promise. Promise to be my big sis, and my big sis alone. Forever and ever.
The demon twins couldn't find all of the Idia. Gather in the name of Kuan. The guiding light, Idia, given birth by Rei. This is the recrystallized form of Idia, an omnipresent light transcending all borders, throughout space and time. Alcia, in time it shall become an ace up the sleeve. Dreaming of someone's happiness is a beautiful thing. But this does not prove someone wishes for your happiness.
Thank you.